Good morning, students. Yesterday I have explained few questions of exercise 2.2. Today I will explain the remaining questions. Exercise 2.2, fifth question. A taxi driver filled his car petrol tank with 40 liters of petrol on Monday. The next day he filled the tank with 50 liters of petrol. If the petrol cost rupees 44 per liter, how much did he spend in all on petrol? In the question, it is given petrol filled on Monday is 40 liters and petrol filled on next day is equal to 50 liters. Therefore, total petrol filled is equal to 40 plus 50 is equal to 90 liters. Now, we have to find out the total cost. In the question, it is given cost of 1 liter petrol is equal to rupees 44 and therefore cost of 90 liters petrol is equal to 44 multiplied by 90. This 44 multiplied by 90, 90 we can write 100 minus 10 to make the calculation easier. 44 multiplied by 100 minus 10. By distributive property, 44 into 100 minus 44 into 10, because 44 is common to 100 and 10. Therefore, 44 into 100 is equal to 4400 minus 44 into 10, 440. Therefore, 4400 minus 440 is equal to rupees 3960. Therefore, he spent rupees 3960 on petrol. Question number 7, match the following. 3 questions are given. We have to match with the correct answer. First question, 425 multiplied by 136 is equal to 425 multiplied by in bracket 6 plus 30 plus 100. So in this multiplication is there and addition is there and 425 is common to all the 3 numbers. So therefore, the answer is distributivity of multiplication over addition. First question, answer C. Second question, 2 into 49 into 50 is equal to 2 into 50 into 49. Here, the numbers are same, only it is interchanged. So, answer is commutivity under multiplication. Second question, A is the answer. Number 3, 80 plus 2005 plus 20 is equal to 80 plus 20 plus 2005. Here, the numbers are same. It is interchanged and in between the operator plus is used. Therefore, answer is commutivity under addition. Next topic is patterns in whole numbers. The whole numbers excluding 0 and 1 can be represented through various patterns such as lines, rectangles, squares, triangles, etc. One of the way to represent these patterns is by using dots. Patterns in whole numbers. The numbers excluding 0 and 1 can be represented through various patterns. Whole numbers can be arranged as a line. Let us see some examples. Here, number 2 represented as line using dots, 2 dots. Here, 3, 1, 2, 3 dots, it is represented as a line. And here, 1, 2, 3, 4 dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 dots in the next line. So, these all are represented as lines using dots. Some numbers can be shown as rectangles. Examples though of numbers that forms rectangles are 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So it can be represented as a rectangle. Next, 6 dots are used to represent a rectangle. In the next line, 8 dots are used to represent the rectangle. Next, some numbers can be shown as squares. Examples. Number 4. Here 4 dots are used to represent as a square. Next. 9. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 dots are used to show as a square. Some numbers can be shown as triangles. Example. Number 3. Using 3 dots we can represent the triangle. 1, 2, 3. Using 3 dots we can form the triangle pattern. In the next line, 6 dots are used. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 dots are used to show the pattern of triangle. Next example, number 10. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 dots are used to form triangle. Next is patterns observation. Example. Here 84 multiplied by 9 is equal to 84 multiplied by 10 minus 1. It is written 9. We can write 10 minus 1. In the next line, 84 multiplied by 99 is equal to 84 multiplied by 100 minus 1. Here in the first line, the 84 is repeating here. And 9 in the first line, 1 9 is there and 10. In the next line, 29 and 20. In the third line, 39 and 3 zeros. So what will be the next line? Here 1 29 39. So in the next line it will be 4 nines. And here 0 10 20 30. So in the next line 4 zeros will come. Let us see the answer. 84 into 1, 2, 3, 4. 9999 is equal to 84 into 10,000 minus 1. So what will be the next line? Next pattern. Here 1 9 2 9 3 9 4 9. Then the next line 5 nines will come. And here 0s 10 20 30 40. Then the next line 5 zeros will come. Therefore 84 multiplied by 99,999 is equal to 84 into 1 lakh minus 1. Let us observe some patterns of number. Here 9,99,999 multiplied by 1 is equal to 9,99,999. See in the here the numbers here it is same. 9,99,999 is same. And here 1, in the next line numbers are increasing by 1. 1, 2, 3. So the next number will be 4. And here 1 less than this number. So here 0. 1, 2. So the next number will be 3. And see the last digit here 9. And in the next line it is 8 less than the previous number. So here 8. So 1 less than 8 is 7. So next line what will be the number? 1 less than 7 will be 6. Let us see the next pattern. See 1, 2, 3, 4. Here 0, 1, 2, 3. So next number will be here 5 and here 4 and here 1 less than 6 will be 5. So therefore the next line will be 5 will come, increasing 1 by 1. Here also increasing 1 by 1 and here decreasing 1 by 1. So like this, by observing the pattern, we can complete the series. Today we have discussed the remaining questions of exercise 2.2 and also discussed how whole numbers can be represented through various patterns and few examples of observing the pattern and how to complete the pattern series. Today's homework, NCERT textbook chapter number 2, exercise 2.2. Question number 6. A vendor supplies 32 liters of milk to a hotel in the morning and 68 liters of milk in the evening. If the milk costs rupees 15 per liter, how much money is due to the vendor per day? For more detailed videos and textbook, please log in into the links of Diksha and Extra Marks.